We're flying out to the Whitsunday Islands, one of the iconic places on many sailors' bucket list. We've chartered a 44-foot Jeanneau yacht, which will sail each day, and a 42-foot Catamaran, which will serve as a mothership for each night. We're setting off from Hamilton Island Yacht Club. Sailing for a week, we'll first head south to Shaw Island, where a few charterers head, then back north to more popular spots, places including Whitehaven, Hills Inlet, Cataran Bay, and Manta Bay.
So we just arrived, we're heading out. Gordon and the cat should be moored by now, so we're not having to go for Sydney Harbour, so we're just going to go north of Hamilton Island. Down Whitsunday Passage, going down to Shaw Island. We've got about 20 knots of wind against tide, so it's a bit choppy.
Yeah, we're shot. Clamshell. Really.
Someone potted behind him before he went to this.
That mummy.
Yeah. There we go.
Just left Shaw Island, we're heading north up to Whitehaven. We're trying to get through the high tide point through Solway Passage, because that passage drops down to about 200 metres width and can get quite hairy with the tide going through it. In fact, you can get some whirlpools going through at times, so if we don't get through there in the next 3 hours, we're going to be doing donuts to the Solway Passage.
No. I've seen the photos, so it was turned out pretty funky.
Love the camera.
Love each other. I could get awkward. Get our junk right up in the lens.
In the end, we passed through Solway Passage at high tide comfortably, with a bit of time to spare.
Are you guys ready?
Okay, now I can turn left. Yep.
We've arrived at Whitehaven, considered one of the greatest beaches in the world.
Slowly making our way along the beautiful and pristine Whitehaven beach. Heading past Pump Point. We're about to head into Tongue Bay.
very early in the morning. The sun is yet to rise. Four of us, including my son, are heading up the hill to see the sun rise over Hills Inlet.
Want to come and have a look? Straighten up.
Yep, you can press it down. Yep.
The one with the A.
Yes, the one with the A. The auto.
I pressed that button.
Thank you.
I will show you which one.
Okay.
With
that one. Beautiful. Thank you. Hey, look what I found.
Yeah, head for that point, the north.
Yep, just to the
northwest point of Cataran of Quarter Island.
I'm underwater in Cataran Bay, which is rated as one of the top reef spots in the Whitsundays.
I told you that was a tricky bit there.
You completely massacred this chicken.
To be honest,
this is Manta Ray Bay, another incredible reef spot for diving in the Whitsunday Islands.
I just had it for fishing, and now the seagull stole it.
That's it. Good job, guys.
How can I do it?
Okay, you're gonna drive. No. Oh yeah. No, good drive. That's it. Okay, off.
Alright, Gordon, where are we going to today?
by the pool and sample cocktails and have dinner.
Well, Charlie, so that's good to me. For the grapes.
Feel like something warm.
Now I'll just head out past the boys and we're done. We're going to be spending the night down at Daydream Island.
So we're heading across from Daydream Island to Hamilton Island, around 9 nautical miles. We'll have the tide against us, but we should be able to make it within 2.5 hours.
foot.